We had our first date 3 weeks ago on Monday. He took me out for dinner, then he asked me back to his place, mate. He was like 6'8 with huge arms and a fit face. Then he opened up his mouth and I was like, no, fuck's sake. What you so boring for? It's like talking to a door. I swear I cannot be asked to do this anymore. But you look nice in this light. Don't tempt me, cause I just might stay for another glass of wine. Oh no, I fucked it. Oh, not another one. Here we go again. How can someone look so pretty but have nothing in their head? Oh no, not another one. I won't do it again. I really should have slept on it, cause I woke up in his bed. Pretty boys, they got nothing else to give. Pretty boys, they're too simple to think. Pretty boys, just do your thing. You look so pretty, so shut up and kiss me. There is no deeper meaning. Don't want to meet your mother. Don't care about your feelings, just get under the covers. Call my friend when we were having dinner, just to tell them that I've met nobody dimmer. You're so bleak, like a rainy day in February. And luckily, talking to you isn't necessary. Because what you so boring for? It's like talking to a door. I swear I cannot be asked to do this anymore. No way. But you look nice in this light. Don't tell me, cause I just might stay for another glass of wine. Oh no, shit, fuck! Oh, not another one. Here we go again. How can someone look so pretty but have nothing in their head? Oh no, not another one. I won't do it again. I really should have slept on it, cause I woke up in his bed. And you have so much potential. Oh, I could have been your very best friend and driven you so fucking mental. But time is money and you're not worth the spend. Just do your thing. You look so pretty, so shut up and kiss me.